I'm Nick Harker, we're here with Eagulls, and George is about to sing a song called Yellow Eyes. Tell us where this one came from.
This one's about institutionalized religion and the fact that I just don't believe in it. I can't see it, I can't hear it, and I can't feel it, and I don't understand why people are into religion. My grandfather, again, is a vicar, like a priest. So I sort of grew up not being pushed into it, but being around it, and he was a really creative person, and I couldn't understand why he went that path, yet he could have gone in another path.
Come on.